So when we talk about domain, we're talking about our x values. So our farthest to the left value to the farthest to the right value, there are no breaks, so I'm just going to go from 0 until 16. So 0 to 16. And because this is a solid dot, that's a bracket. Because this is a solid dot, that's a bracket. If this had been an open dot, there'd be a parenthesis instead of a bracket.